getting Jim Street.
Who?
Maybe off duty. Teach me a few tricks.
I like dogs, not dogs.
Better luck next time, Long Beach.
Congratulations.
Luca's got a friend in Long Beach, PD. We got your jacket.
I walked to the door with you. The air was cold.
We found the
something about it felt like home.
Sorry, I have to go for that.
Left my scarf there.
Foster care all
your sister's house, and
how'd you get through that?
Still got it.
I have a hard policy against dating cops, any cops, anywhere, let alone on the same team.
So, to be clear, what you're saying is, minus the badge, you go out with me.
I don't know if you've noticed, but ever since you stopped hitting on me, we've actually become friends.
We're singing in the car, getting lost.
You're important to me.
Go.
Hell you do. What am I supposed to tell Hondo? I covered for you going AWOL before and I got perfect
settlement. I'm going to talk to Hondo, okay? And I'm on you. I'm going to take care of you. But I'm not. This is not how this ends. Hey, don't turn your back on me, man. I'm still talking to you. Right now, you're off the wall. You want to stop being a cop to people.
Little town street.
Time for you. You've got to be careful.
You almost ran the red because you were looking over me.
I am your friend.
I thought it was easy money. It's not a big deal.
When are you going to learn how to check that ego? Getting kicked off of SWAT wasn't enough.
Please, please, can we not
go there? No. You called me out of bed to come help your sorry ass. You really going to tell me what I can or cannot talk about?
Street says hello.
You taught me about your past.
Did you I think Street's lost what that's worth.
I talked to Honda.
Why?
Because you won't do it yourself, and I know you want to be back on SWAT. If I'm wrong, then tell me.
Drive down anytime now. He's gonna say it's a love. You never called it what it was.
I've been thinking about how to get you back on the team.
Good morning.
Check the pulse and come back swearing it's the same. After 3 months in the grave. And then you wondered where it went to
as I reached. Streets changed as long as I he seriously has.
You've always had my back. Alfred, even when you deserve it. I mean, besides Buck, no one else in my whole life's ever done that for me. So,
and I forget about you long enough.
You were a second choice after Devlin. That said, I called Hondo. And, well, we both agreed to put you back on SWAT or probationary basis.
Really? No way.
Probationary. That means keep it clean and solid, then see what we are in 6 months. Yes, sir. Whatever it takes.
You know what I've loved about you since the first day we met? You don't give a damn what anyone thinks. You're just you.
Some miracle woman so selfish could have given birth to one of the most caring guys I've ever met.
You kept me like a secret, but I kept you like a.
What's your fiance like? Is he a good looking guy?
Looks are.
He's the reason I don't date cops.
Not
your
your problems for.
So, we're scumbags.
Well, you had to worry. Hey! Mr. Lina, what's going on?
Mr. Grown Up over here is about to go down to Long Beach and do something really stupid.
You know what?
What?
You
who
charmed my dad with self-effacing
jokes. I feel like it's my fault. I should have stopped and been going down the hall alone that night. And we're not. You worked so hard to get back on SWAT the last time. We both did.
I know.
Then why are you throwing it all away again?
Agreed to plant street within the organization as a disgraced member of the LAPD.
He's been undercover this entire time.
We watched him quit. That was all theater.
The entire time you were gone, I kept blaming myself. I felt like I should have stopped you from going down Long Beach alone.
Chris, I had orders.
I don't care. And I know it's not your fault, and I know it's not Hondo's fault, but it still hurts being lied to this whole time when I was so worried about you.
Chris, that's when you made me your own. She's my best friend. It's not a material thing. But you keep my old scarf from the very first week. It reminds you
of innocence,
and
it
smells like me.
I miss you.
Remember it all too well.
Cause the way I
regret
when I loved you so.
Back before if my life would have been better, I'd had normal parents, normal childhood.
Maybe, but then you wouldn't have known me. What is it about Molly for you? Like, what made it the right connection?
She's selfless, thoughtful, smart as hell, good heart.
Sure, but you didn't know any of that when you first met. I always think I'm right. Maybe I'm just righteous.
Sometimes I'm
a time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. Like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it after plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own.
Now you bury your feelings in someone else's problems doesn't make them go away.
You mean like pretending your feelings for me don't exist doesn't make them go away either?
Don't go there.
Cause it reminds you of innocence and it smells like me.
Doctor wants me to test to see if I'm a match. I guess they can do partial transplants.
You're not seriously considering
transplant surgery. What if something goes wrong? You could lose your job or you could die.
You think I don't know how screwed up this is?
So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna tell him you don't need anything from him except the support. You don't want to fight me on this.
You must really love my Jimmy.
Major surgery can have its complications, infections, blood clots, pneumonia,
or where? What's your point?
It can put your career at risk, maybe even your life.
Chris, you can't let this go. This is not your problem.
It is my problem. But the
punchline goes,
I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age.
From when your
Brooklyn broke my skin and bones, I'm a soldier who's returning half her weight. And did the twin flame bruise paint you blue?
Just between us did the love affair maim you too.
Cause we still don't have a solution to our problem.
So we'll just keep talking. We're two highly skilled police officers with extensive training and negotiations. We'll figure it out. I spent this summer in the worst night of my life. You helped me through that, but it killed me being so far away from you. And I'm technically out of feelings for each other.
You need me, I'm here.
I can't keep doing this weird half-related.
relationship thing we're doing. You burrow into my head, into my heart, but I can't touch you, I can't kiss you. Do you realize how screwed up that is?
I know. With us. But I just wanted to do some actual business here. Special.
Get here as fast as we could.
Baseball, best dive bars.
For priests?
Sound like him right now. If you're lucky enough to find someone to do this, maybe someone you're meant to do this, it could be foolish to push that away.
Tell me you don't love me.
Oh my God.
Chris, hey, tell me you don't love me. Just say it. Look me in the eyes. Look at me.
And I know me saying it like this, it's messy.